Justice delayed is justice denied. India's legal system moves at its pace, often leaving the victim feeling that the process is punishment. Fast-track courts were meant to address this delay, but have they? Mirror Now's Shweta tells you how neither the justice nor the government are really on a fast track in this special report. Take a look.
Like the horrific rape and murder of a doctor in Kolkata or rape of a child in Maharashtra's Badlapur have one thing in common. Irrespective of the party in power, governments respond in a similar manner. Announcement of case being tried in a fast-track court. However, once the outrage dies, so does the pace of the matter. Even in the Badlapur case, Chief Minister Shinde announced that the matter will be tried in a fast-track court. But an RTI reveals that his government itself is not on fast track when it comes to setting up of these courts. The Maharashtra government was directed by the High Court in 2015 to establish 179 fast track courts. Yet, as of today, only 100 such courts have been set up across the state. No new fast track court has been created between 2021 and 2024. This gap has left many victims of heinous crimes waiting for justice. The glacial pace of setting up fast-track courts has given the opposition ample ammo in the poll season to target the Mahayuti government.
Women are the least of priority for this government, which is actually against the ethos of what Maharashtra stands for. Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj always stood for the honour of women. Right. We are Jai Bhavani before you, we are Jai Shivaji. That's what my state is about. That's what I'm proud about. But this government, just because it wants to be in power anyhow, comes up with a Larki Behen Yojana, which comes only after their defeat in the Lok Sabha elections, is now not even ensuring that there are fast-track courts in place. It's shameful.
The concern is not just limited to the number of courts. There is a grave concern over the pendency in these courts as well. Data reveals that over 17,000 cases are pending in Mumbai's fast-track courts alone, followed by Solapur, Pune, Ahmednagar and Thane. And the problem doesn't end there. The pendency even extends to the highly sensitive POXO cases. There are over 20,000 pending cases in the Sessions Courts alone and over 60,000 in Magistrate Courts. Cities like Mumbai, Pune, Solapur and Thane are at the top of the list. Documents reveal a stunning story, but the government on its part claims otherwise. Maharashtra's Deputy Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis, who is also the Law and Justice Minister, says the government is in action mode.
128 court humne taiyar kiye hai, special courts is prakar ki ghatnaon ke liye jo karyarat hai.
The issue of pending cases and the slow pace of setting up fast-track courts is one that affects thousands of victims waiting for justice. While the state government promises change, the question remains, when will tall promises turn into reality?